Welcome back to Loads All, the Chicken Game here, and in this video I'm going to teach you how to make a double jump script video game in Roblox. Alright, so let's get straight into the video. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is insert a local script inside of start character scripts. It is under the arrow on start player, so if you don't see start character scripts, then you need to click on the arrow. And then just click on the plus. And then click on local script, like that. And you can name this whatever you want. I'm just going to name mine double jump. You can name whatever you want, it doesn't matter. Also, make sure you get all the capitalization correct and type everything exactly how I type it, because the Roblox is script is case sensitive and it'll probably not work if you type anything different. Alright, so that's just straight to the script. Okay, so the script is done now. Also the max jumps up here, this is the amount of jumps that your player can have. So if your player keeps on hitting the space bar, for me the player can hit the space bar twice and it'll jump twice. But you can increase this number or decrease this number to whatever you want. This is just the amount of jumps the player can have. So if I just go into the game and test it out real quick. Okay, just loading the game now. So if I jump up like that, as you can see, I can jump up twice if I keep on pressing the space bar. I can press it. If I press it once, then I can press it twice. Like that. So if this video helps anyone see more, then make sure you like, subscribe, turn the bell, be notified when the video comes out. Yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.